This reminds me of the Battle of Gettysburg.
That's no way to treat a phantom lady.